Raw in recent weeks. Balor, no small part of that.
And last week, of course, the main event of Monday Night Raw was Priest and Balor defeating the Undisputed Tag Team Champions KO and Sami Zayn.
I like the healthy professional respect being displayed in the early moments of this matchup. Neither man looked to take too high of a risk. Both men, world-class grapplers. Finn Balor may actually have a grappling advantage, although Shinsuke very well-versed in multiple martial arts, including Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Could be more of a chess match. Both superstars waiting for the other to make a mistake. When you've got two superstars as talented as Balor and Nakamura, you may only get one mistake in a matchup like this.
Finn Balor in control as Shinsuke looks for a way out and turning it around.
Side headlock takeover by Nakamura. Balor escapes. Pace quickening just slightly. Neither man wanting to make that first error, which could be the game changer in a matchup like this. And Balor now driving his calf multiple times.
After pulling on the hair of Shinsuke Nakamura, giving him that advantage. Bring the pain, says the punishment of the Judgment Day, Damian Priest.
It seems almost odd to say that when you're talking of Finn Balor, man, who's the first ever Universal Champion here in WWE, Balor has become better and more dangerous since aligning himself with the Judgment Day. You credit the numbers game, but Balor never afraid to put in the work on his own. But Nakamura
could absolutely make that argument for every single member of the Judgment Day that individually they've all grown and evolved here in WWE.
Nakamura now trying to place Balor on the top turnbuckle. Finn in all types of trouble. Here comes Shinsuke burying a knee into the breadbasket of Balor. And a sliding dropkick sends the Prince to the outside.
Shinsuke Nakamura telling Damian Priest where to go as he chucks Finn Balor back inside the squared circle. Finn Balor so rapid with his offensive arsenal, but being matched now by Shinsuke.
Uh-oh. What is Nakamura thinking here? This could not end well for Balor. Oh, no! And Priest! Damian Priest just flattened Shinsuke Nakamura. Can the King of Strong Style get back in this?